Greetings, this might be my last video on the Duolingo English Test. In this video, I have compiled a few reasons for why tests are not getting verifications. Please note that the reasons I am about to mention are not the only ones. This is more like an awareness video. As the end of the year 2020 is drawing near, it is high time to apply for your desired institutions. A little delay caused by an unverified test might have a bad impact on your decisions. I hope this video helps. If you like this content, do not forget to like and share with someone who is going to sit for the test. And for future contents, I am planning to discuss some interesting facts about English language. Please subscribe and comment. It will help me to create better and useful contents. Thank you.